You may want to inactivate your course at the end of the semester. It will be done automatically, but if you want to do it yourself, this is the process. Click on the Edit Course tab on the nav bar. Click Course Offering Information. And then you'll see something that says Course is active. Uncheck that by clicking on it. And then click Save. Your course is now inactive and students will no longer have access to it.